Well, Michigan is now dealing with its first case of West Nile virus in the state. The state health department has confirmed the first case of the year in a captive hawk in Lapeer County. Now, the virus is spread through mosquitoes and shows up every summer as temperatures warm up. Last year, 12 people in Michigan and 20 animals were infected by West Nile. Symptoms of West Nile include fever, confusion, and a severe headache.